again today with another live stream, and today I'm going to be playing I'm going to be doing a live stream on a bit more of a gruesome game. God of War 3, and something just fell, I think. Okay, maybe not. Thought I heard something fall, but I guess I'm going crazy. So, just a little bit of a heads up on where I am right now in the story. I'm 2 hours into the story for how I play, because I like to get everything, but right now I'm in the fight with Hades. Apologies, just have some chocolate milk here. So, the items that I have right now for the actual weapons, I have the Blades of Exile and I have the Bow of Apollo. I have no other weapons that I know of, and I have upgraded my magic one time, and I've almost upgraded my health. And the only other item that I have is Zeus's Eagle, but I haven't beaten the game yet, so let's get into this. Okay, that is quite gruesome. Hey, Hades' hands. Oh, well, that was kind of pointless. As to what I'm supposed to do, but okay. Let's actually quickly look this up, because I am quite confused. Drank a little bit too fast. Let's find this before we go anywhere crazy in this fight. So let's see what I have to do. Oh, I have to toss it over the edge. Or do I just destroy it? I guess I just destroy it. Well, let's get into it. That was close. Bloody hell, what's that? Oh, cover craters and 500 buckets of blood by killing the enemies. Apologies. Oh. Hey, welcome to the stream, what's up? Not much. What's up with you? Just killing Hades. Hey, I just got Hades weapons. I think. Oh, the Claws of Hades. That's awesome. I'm trying to figure out what to do. This is a very difficult fight, apparently, for me. What you're up trying to do? What are you trying to do? I don't know this game. I'm trying to kill Hades. It's God of War 3, so it's basically Kratos, a servant of Ares, is given these blades to give vengeance to his father. But Ares always has something weird with his deals. So it always ends in the person receiving the good end of the deal with having to kill with do something with killing someone important to them. So Kratos gets Ares' blades, and he has to kill his entire family. That's why he's covered in white. So I'm just trying to figure out what I have to do to kill Hades. And yeah, it is very interesting. So I guess I just kill Hades that way. I'll be right back. I'm just checking on something quickly. And now I am back. Just opening some food first. Watch Naruto Shippuden. Harpies. Welcome to the stream, what's up? That's pretty creepy, but pretty cool.
Can it be? Does this mean Lord Hades rules no longer?
The god of the underworld is dead.
Hades deserved to suffer, though I thought his death impossible.
Olympians overestimate themselves.
Interesting. I will keep that in mind, Spartan. Ha ha. You need the soul of a god to use the Hyperion Gate, Kratos. And that one has not been used for centuries. I'm sure it's broken, otherwise I would have seen my beautiful... You know, Kratos, I wasn't always like this, a monster. I was once the most prized craftsman in all of Olympus. Zeus rewarded me with my marriage to the beautiful Aphrodite. My mother, Hera, bragged my talent. And the day you killed Ares was the day my world was torn from me. That day, Zeus became the fiend you now know. Worst of all, he took my beloved daughter, Pandora. My reason for living. I spend my time here trying to recreate her. I fail again and again. She still lives, Spartan. I can feel it. You. You, Kratos. You can bring her back to me.
Your child is not my concern.
But surely you can understand. You were once a father, too.
Save. Doesn't want to work today. Let's go to my channel. Just going to quickly mute my computer. See whether my whether my video is streaming properly or not. Okay, yeah, it is. I'm trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do. Remastered PS4 to enter the Hephaestus. Thank you. Hey, welcome to the stream. I have to try to figure out what the hell to do with this Hyperion gate. Oh, I see what I need to do. Okay. Pardon, I speak English. Ay, galera, deliciosa. Sorry, I don't speak Portuguese. I apologize. Curious about what you said, I will check my channel very quickly. Alright, man, where are you from? Oh, I'm from Canada. I'm watching the stream myself. I'm stupid. Because I saw a third streamer. I saw a third viewer, but it was me. Which is not really fair. Oh, you're far away. I'm Brazilian. Oh, nice. Gotta love Brazil. Tormenting lash. Yes, I do, in fact, because you had the Olympics held this year.
Remember your purpose, Kratos. The twilight is upon us. His death is our only hope.
Understand this, Athena. Zeus will die.
Apparently, Kratos is able to kill every god in Greek mythology. And apparently, my garbage can doesn't want to fucking open. There we go. Hey, welcome to the stream. I feel like that's Helios, the city of Olympia. I know that face.
Spartan, the blood of Cronus serves well. Quickly, you must help me.
Help you?
Yes, child. Quickly. I suffer greatly. I tried to return it.
To an end, Gaia. Nothing more.
But I must face it. The Titans must take down Olympus.
No! This is my war, not yours.
Achievement in the game is passable, except for the collectible achievements, and the achievement known as Mr. Hand, which I've already gotten, unfortunately. Every video on my channel is a live stream. Gotta go live stream. Nice live stream, though. Thanks, man. That's awesome. Oh, I died. It is really nice.
Whoa!
I'll be right back. I'm just getting a drink. Yeah, I agree. It's quite delicious. Excuse me. I believe there's an achievement called Mr. Olympian or No Guts, No Glory. Gut 3 Centaur Generals. That's gonna take a while. And there's one that involves a okay, rip apart one Olympus sentry. Well, I think that's an Olympus sentry. Save quickly. There we go. Do you make Resident Evil 4 livestream too? Unfortunately, no, I don't have the game. I only have the original Resident Evil remake for the PS4. That's what I thought. He's probably the next. Oh!
Thank you.
pretty sure that's a centaur general. I'm just curious as to what soul I have activated. Okay, I do have an Olympus Sentry activated as well. I don't think there is specific levels, but the area I'm in is the city of Olympus, I think. Oh, I died. And I'm gonna have to end the stream right about here and then redo it in order for me to be able to add my intro and outro. So right now I'm just gonna end it off here very, very quickly, and then I'll be right back. So my name is Failapus Gaming. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. If you did, leave a like on the stream, subscribe here if you're new, I enjoy having new people around, and comment what you guys want to see next time. I will see you guys later. Bye.